idea of having a team practice with a coach, and they incorporate that with having a one-on-one trainer, and they kind of blend the two together. So instead of having a personal trainer, and instead of having a coach that coaches the whole team, you get a blend of the two. The most memorable moment is probably when I met one of the assistant coaches on the iBall staff. I kind of became like a sort of friend with him off the court too. Until this day, he keeps giving me a lot of pointers and stuff in my game. And if it weren't for him, I kind of wouldn't have had that kind of like mentor, so to speak. And he still, till this day, gives me those pointers and still tells me how to improve my game. The thing that makes iBall Academy so great is that it's not like a lot of those programs where you kind of just go play ball and then just go home and improve your game. It kind of helps you a lot with networking. Like, I met a lot of different people on the iBall team, from the staff to the players. I mean, I know people come all over Jersey, all over the area and stuff that I've met just in this one program. And like, believe it or not, like even off the court, even after the games end, I still can talk to those people and have their numbers and stuff.